We caught another crappie. Not that big. I'm getting low on waxworms, and all the Walmarts in Omaha are the waxworms, so I'm probably going to end up fishing with leaf worm. So this is the first time I've seen it at Walmart. They have the Scan and Go open, but look at how many of these aisles are open. This is so bizarre. Like, people are just like walking around. You see, none of the aisles are open. Another crappie, same size as they usually are. We haven't caught a fish in a while, so that was good to catch one, but we're just out in the shack. We have caught some tip-ups, jigging. I might need to get the heater going soon, but anyways, it's a nice afternoon. It's not spinning, so... Thank you. And they're crappy. We haven't caught much for a while. We had a couple fish coming in and hit my jigging spoon, but we haven't caught a fish jigging in a while. Got another little crappie. This is another fish. It slowed down, but we got another fish, another crappie, same size as the rest. We're doing pretty good. We're catching some fish here and there. It's pretty sporadic now, but fish, man, this is a fighter. Another crappie. This size has a very homogeneous. Another one. Here's another crappie. Kind of the same jig. Another crappie, like an 8-incher, 9-incher. Good.
It's definitely a fish.